of you in my prayers. That the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of glory, may give you the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of him. The eyes of your understanding being enlightened, that you may know what is the hope of his calling, what are the riches of his glory, of his inheritance in the saints, and what is the exceeding greatness of his power towards us who believe, according to the workings of his mighty power, which he worked in Christ when he raised him from the dead and seated him at his right hand in the heavenly places, far above all the principality and the power and might and dominion and every name that is named, not only in this age, but also in the one to come.
Amen.
And he put all things under his feet, yes, and gave him to be head over all things, yes, to the church, yes, to the church, yes, which is his, yes, body, yes, the fullness of him who fills all in all. Yes. Amen.
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 Bow your heads, let us pray. Father God, we thank you this morning. Lord God, we thank you for letting us be here in this place to enjoy your people and your presence, Lord. Father God, we worship you in this place, Father. Lord God, and let us worship, fill your nostrils like a sweet incense, Lord God. Father God, we thank you. We thank you, God, because you are good. We thank you, God, because you are right. We thank you, God, because you are just. And Father God, we thank you because you are merciful. Lord God, we thank you that you see us in heavenly places. And Father God, we thank you that you bless us with every spiritual blessing. And Lord God, we thank you that we can now understand, because of your Son, Jesus, what is the height and what is the depth and what is the width of your love toward us, Father. Lord God, we thank you that we are a part of your body, and that your body is seated above all principalities, above all dominions. Lord God, that you have, that you've done this for us. We praise you for that. So Father God, as we go on, we ask and we bless you, and we ask that you give us revelation of your word. Father God, we ask that you give us enlightenment of your, of what it is that you're saying to us right now. Lord God, open our eyes. Father God, open our hearts. Let us receive what you're feeding us today. We ask you all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.